Tonight, the community of Lakeland will remember a little boy lost too soon. A candlelight vigil and balloon release is planned for 6-year-old Adam Roach. The special needs boy drowned 1 week ago when he wandered away from his apartment at Carlton Arms and ended up in a pond. The vigil is at Christina Park at 8 tonight.